In a previous video, we talked about affiliate marketing, and I also talked about the basic things that you might need to know about affiliate marketing. And in another video, I also talked about how you can market your affiliate links. So in this video, we're gonna talk about our top 10 best affiliate marketing programs that you can start today from Nigeria. Coming at you right now. Hey, what is up, guys, and welcome back. How y'all doing today? So if this is our first time meeting, my name is Harris Kari and I'm a Nigerian YouTuber. And on this channel, we talk about anything online marketing and also personal branding. And as I said in the intro, today we're going to be talking about some of the top 10 best affiliate marketing programs that you can register today from Nigeria and start using, whether you're already into it or you're just starting. So make sure you watch till the end of this video. And as always, anything that you want to register on from this video, links would be in the description. Okay guys, in order to skip to any part of the video that you want to watch, go ahead and check the description. There's a timestamp right there that you can just click on any time that you want to start watching from. So again, as I said, we are going to be talking about this. So with me today is another Nigerian YouTuber who also talks about online marketing strategies and stuff like that. Ladies and gentlemen, Godwin Emmanuel.
So thank you, Harris, for having me on your channel. My name is Godwin Emmanuel. How many videos are making money online, YouTube, and marketing tips? So if you guys are really interested in my content and you want to know more about me and my channel, please head over to my channel. It's Godwin. I think Harris will leave the link down in the description box below. So head over to my channel and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss content like that. Thank you.
And I think I'll just go ahead and start with number one. Number one, TubeBuddy. As I said in one of my videos, if you're a YouTuber and you're also interested in affiliate marketing, then TubeBuddy hands down is one of the best tools that you would ever come across. TubeBuddy is a YouTube tool that helps make your YouTube experience 10 times easier. It can really help with things like your SEO, your video description, thumbnails, A/B testing, and any other thing that deals with your YouTube ranking. And also at the same time, TubeBuddy has an affiliate program where you can earn anything from 30% all the way up to 50% of sales commission. Meaning, when you invite others to register and subscribe on TubeBuddy, you get paid anywhere from 30% to 50% of those people's subscription. So if you're interested in starting with TubeBuddy, the link would be in the description. And now, moving to number two. Take it from me, Godwin.
So next on the list is JVZoo Affiliate Program. By the way, JVZoo is an affiliate network of microcredits that houses digital products and services like ebook, courses, software, consultation services, etc. There's a lot of services out there that you can get on JVZoo. But the funny thing is about JVZoo or affiliate marketing is that a lot of people think that it's super easy to just go out there and promote products and get sales from it. But sincerely speaking, it's not really easy because affiliate marketing is a long-term game. It's for those that are patient and keep doing the hard work now, because they're going to be reaping the reward later, because that's what affiliate marketing is. Affiliate marketing is branches of passive income. And if you guys want to know more about passive income, please do stay subscribed to my channel, because I'll be releasing content on that later on in the future. One other thing I can guarantee guys that you guys will love about JVZoo is that JVZoo launches a lot of new products once in a while, and there's a lot of chances that you'll find a lot of some product that no one has actually promoted yet, and go ahead and start promoting it and get those sales coming in. And this is really good for those that are actually trying to gain or start step their feet into affiliate marketing, because getting new products on the market and you've been the first to promote it is super helpful, and JVZoo help you to know that. So that is all for JVZoo, and I hope you guys love this amazing. So back to you, Aris.
Now number three, HugoHost. When you hear the name HugoHost, what comes to mind? Well, let me save you time. In case you're hearing the name for the first time, HugoHost is a Nigerian web hosting company, one of the best in the whole of West Africa. Well, if not the best. On HugoHost, you can buy things like your web domain, your custom email, and a lot of other things for as low as 500 Naira. And then the affiliate program for HugoHost offers around 15% of commission from any person that you invite to register on HugoHost. Link in the description to register.
So next on the list is eBay Affiliate Partners Program. So by the way, if you don't know what eBay is an e-commerce company where people buy and sell products. So there's also a section on eBay where you can promote product as an affiliate. And eBay, one of the good things I love about eBay is that eBay, just like Amazon, they allow newcomers to come into the platform and promote products also. So There's a lot of products, different categories you can promote product. You're not restricted on or have a limitation to any of the products there on eBay. And you, the minimum threshold for the month for eBay is $10. So if you have the minimum of $10 on eBay, you can withdraw your money from eBay. If you're trying to make money online on eBay, it's super cool. So, but the only problem I do have with eBay is their cookie duration. So you have just 24 hours to convert a customer to buy the product or you have no commissions. But when, if you want to calculate the commission, you do have a lot of money you'll be earning from eBay.
And now number five, Jumia Affiliates. Well, I believe Jumia needs no introduction. But if you insist, Jumia is an African e-commerce company. Well, the biggest in the whole of Africa. They sell almost everything that you might ever need. And also at the same time, Jumia also has an affiliate program where you, the affiliate, help other people make purchases more easily and earn commission while you do that. Well, I actually have an entire video where I talked about the Jumia Affiliates program from A to Z. If you're interested in the Jumia Affiliates program or you're already into the Jumia Affiliates program but you might be having issues, I strongly suggest you watch that video. I'll link it right up here in my card and also in the description of this video.
Udemy Affiliate Program. So guys, if you don't want to know what Udemy is a learning platform where people go in and buy courses to get educated or get information or just to learn those particular skills. I myself have bought courses from Udemy and I really found Udemy as a great platform to really learn some specific stuff and get some information about it. And the prices for the courses on Udemy are really good and really cheap and affordable for a lot of people to use. The reason I'm saying I actually put Udemy as an affiliate program or you want to use it is that sometimes you might actually find some courses on Udemy that you actually used and you loved it and you think that other people can actually benefit from this course and you might actually want to make money off it. That's why I'm actually telling you that you check out the Udemy affiliate program. And by the way, Udemy commission rates is about 15%, so they do increase and decrease the commission rate sometimes, but 50% is still good enough for you to earn some couple of dollars on your sale. And it's very easy to convert Udemy courses because Udemy is a reputable platform. A lot of people know it and trust the platform, so it's not going to be that hard for you to get or drive sales to Udemy. So if you guys want to sign up for Udemy, I'll leave the link down to the description box below.
Number seven, ConvertKit. When it comes to email marketing, I've tried a lot of apps, a lot of websites, a lot of softwares, but somehow, no matter how far I go, I always seem to be drawn back to ConvertKit. To be honest, ConvertKit is one of the best email marketing platforms that I have ever used. ConvertKit helps you gather emails using forms, landing pages, and other cool methods. For referring other people to register and subscribe on ConvertKit, you get paid a commission of 30% of each and every one of those people's subscription. Link in the description.
Next on the list is Shareasy Affiliate Program. So Shareasy is a popular platform mostly used by bloggers. It's a platform used by merchants to set up affiliate program for affiliate to drive traffic and sales to their products. So there's a lot of ways you can make money there. You can make money through the pay-per-click and pay-per-leads. So that's the two options. And you get paid through ACL checks, direct deposits, and pay unions, which is pretty cool. But you don't pay you through PayPal. That is the option they do use to pay their followers. So you earn a commission rate of around 20 to 40% per product you promote, depending on the kind of merchant or the products you're promoting. So Shareasy have a minimum threshold of $50. So if you have $50, you can withdraw your money from Shareasy to any of the payment methods you want to use to withdraw your money to your bank account. So before you can be approved for the Shareasy affiliate program, you need to have a social media following, or you need to have a platform that you can represent that you'll be promoting your affiliate links that you can drive sales, because they don't allow just anybody to enter the affiliate program because they want people that can promote product and get sales to their product. So you need to have a social media follow, like a YouTube channel or Instagram account or a Facebook account or even a blog that you can promote your links to. So that's all about Shareasy. If you want to join the Shareasy affiliate program, I'll leave the link down in the description box below for you guys.
Number nine, Expert Near. Well, this is the one that I am still kind of new to, but I have tested it and found it to be so interesting. And also, I would suggest that if you are just starting in affiliate marketing, you should go ahead and register on other affiliate programs and get used to the whole system before you invest in this one. I'll tell you why in a bit. But first, ExpertNear, in a nutshell, is a Nigerian affiliates platform where sellers get the opportunity to showcase their products and services, and you, the affiliates, get the opportunity to advertise their your products for them and earn a commission for every sale that you make. And when I say commissions in this one, I mean anything from 15% all the way up to 50% commission of sales. So the reason why I said you need to have an affiliate marketing skill before you start on ExpertNew is ExpertNew actually has a registration fee of 10,000 naira per year for affiliates and 25,000 naira per year for sellers. But if you feel that you trust your affiliate marketing skills and believe that you can make it on this platform, and also you are ready to invest on this, then this is one of the best platforms that you can make good affiliate commission from in Nigeria.
So next on the list is ClickBank. So by the way, what is ClickBank? ClickBank is the biggest affiliate network that houses thousands of digital and physical products. So simply, ClickBank is the middleman between the vendors and the affiliates. So the reason why a lot of affiliates love promoting ClickBank product is due to the high commission rate. So because you can earn anywhere from 50 to 70% plus commission for every product you promote. And one of the things is due to the upsells and recurring commission you can earn through promoting just one product to a customer that actually will buy through the offer funnels, and you earn more money through the process, and which is why a lot of people love ClickBank. So one of the problems you might encounter as a ClickBank affiliate is that it's not really easy to promote ClickBank products, and ClickBank doesn't work in some certain countries in the world. So by the way, I've actually made a video on how to create a ClickBank account in disabled countries. So if you are among those countries that ClickBank doesn't work, check out my channel. I made a video on how to create a ClickBank account in disabled country. And if you know you're in Nigeria or any other country that ClickBank doesn't work, the video is going to help you out. So the good thing about ClickBank is that it's user-friendly, and they do pay the affiliate within a week or two, depending on the way you set your payment details. And ClickBank offers a lot of products, and there's a lot chance that you find a good product you want to promote. And also, ClickBank is totally free for you to join, so you don't really need to pay any money for you to join like ExpertNew, so you don't have to pay any money to join the affiliate program.
So there you have it, guys, our top 10 best affiliate programs that you can start today from Nigeria. So go ahead and let me know in the comment section about your own top 10 best affiliate programs. And if you don't have any top 10 best affiliate programs, I hope you find some that you love from this video, and also in the comment section. I gotta admit, making this video was so challenging and at the same time so interesting. So Godwin, I hope we get to do another collaboration very soon on this channel. Hey Godwin, just in case people want to reach out to you apart from here on YouTube, where else can they find you?
So okay guys, you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube, so you don't miss any of my content that I'll be sharing out to you guys that really help you out, because I'll be really sharing out a lot of tips for you guys to make money online and a lot of free discount code for courses and all that kind of stuff. So do follow me on my social media so you don't miss any of those content.
So guys, you heard the man. Go ahead and check him out on social media, and also I'll link to his channel in the description so you can go ahead and check out his page. So for all the people that always ask me about the best affiliate programs to start today in Nigeria, I hope this video helps you a lot, and I hope it gives you so much value and assists you in deciding your best affiliate program. So guys, if you got a lot of value from this video, go ahead and smash the like button right there, and also click on the subscribe button so you can join the family and also join the conversation. And also share with any other person that you know might be needing these kind of videos, and ask them to subscribe to this channel so they get videos from me weekly. And guys, without further ado, Harris out.